like how evil X is. But Levithan, so interesting, uses this chapter as a way to make a comment about society. And X talks about the favorite, X's favorite, its favorite people to inhabit are young white males. And the reason X likes to be in the body of young white males is because everybody in society respects and gives the young white kind of golden boy whatever he wants. He gets all the attention from the females, he's treated well by the parents and by friends, and basically all the rules are kind of broken for the young white man. So you can see this being a statement on what society is like. And it's interesting because this is coming from the perspective of some entity that's not American and most likely not even human. And that's the body that X prefers. But X can't always be in these bodies because the younger the person is, the more life they have into them. And so it's harder to take over that person for longer periods of time, and the person might fight back or reject. And so now X is in this body, and X uses this young white body to really do damage to the life. He decides, well, oh my gosh, this person listens to Maroon 5, therefore they deserve, he deserves whatever damage I can inflict upon him. And he goes about doing all of these mean things so that when the person comes back into their body, they will have to deal with what he did to the police, what he did to this guy's girlfriend, which was really awful. And then at the end, X ends up in another person's body, and I think X identifies as male. I don't think A identifies as male or female, I'm not sure, but I feel like X identifies with being male and prefers to be in male bodies. And the next day, X wakes up in this older guy's body, and X is actually kind of happy about it because this older guy's life sucks. His kids don't like him, nobody talks to him, and therefore this person's going to be pretty depressed, and that's going to be an easy body to take over, and you guys, doesn't seem like anybody's going to care. And so this is interesting in the aspect of it helps the story move forward, and it explains how X can be in different bodies and take over for longer periods of time. But it also appears that Levithan again is making a statement on society about when people get older, how they are often discarded and don't have as many friends these days. All right, I will get back to you when I read some more.